Macy. Today I'm going to show you how I have PSC signed I Can Only Imagine by Mercy Me. I guess. So it starts out, I can only imagine. My dog's down here, so if you hear her throughout this video, that's why. I can only imagine what, so this is just like your generic what, it'll be like, so I just signed what like, but you could do like what experience like, you know, any of those. When, so wrap one finger around your other. When I walk, so they're just like 2 feet walking. When I walk by your side. So these are, this is the singer, and then this is Jesus, and you're walking by his side. And again, I can only imagine what my eyes, point at your eyes, will see, go out from one eye, see when your face, well your, so point to Jesus, when your face is right in front of me. So then, these are like the eyes, these are Jesus' eyes, these are your eyes, and you have them facing. And then it's the chorus, and it's surrounded. So this is the person, and this is everything surrounding. So in this context, the glory surrounding him. Surrounded by your glory. So have your palm facing up, and then wiggle your middle finger above it. Surrounded by your glory. What will, so future, will my heart, draw your heart with your middle fingers, heart, feel, and then swipe up with your middle finger. Will I dance, so this is a little person, shake it, it's like the dance floor, dance, or tap your forehead, tap out, for you, point to Jesus, you, Jesus, so tap your middle finger to your palm, middle finger to your other palm, Jesus, or sided other, or in awe, wow, of you, be still. So this is silence. Will I stand, so that person again, stand in your presence. So this is just face to your palms together, and that's like his presence, that's your presence, in your presence, or, so other again, or to my knees, so this is the person, and that's him going to his knees, or to my knees, will I bow, so this is him bowing then. I mean, you can sign it different ways, but that's how I signed it. I liked how it, you like, just show. Will I sing? So coming from the mouth, go up with your hand opening. Will I sing hallelujah? So little X hand shapes and move them around your head. Hallelujah, or other, or will I be able to speak at all? So I did, will I talk? Like what? Like I don't know, and then don't know. I said, don't know. And then I can only imagine, because you don't know, you can only imagine, if that makes sense. I can only imagine when that day, a D hand shape, and bring it down, that day comes, this is a sign for here, so I sign, when that day is here, and I find, so pick, this is you finding yourself, find myself standing in the sun. So look to Jesus and bring it down because he's the Son of God, you know. I can only imagine when all, so flip one hand into your other, all that I would do. So grab your pointer and thumb and tap them twice together on both hands. Do is forever. So a Y hand shape, bring it out. Forever worship you. So I signed this is like the actual sign for worship. And then when it said worship you, I would like put my hands up to worship that. And then the song just repeats itself for the rest of it. So I hope this was helpful. I hope you learned something. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope all of those things. Give me some song requests, actually. That'd be cool. So I know what my puppy wanted to make an entrance. She's very good at signing. You're a good signer, aren't you? Want to give the people some kisses? Oh, kisses. Yeah, so sweet. You're so sweet.